shotgun. On an option. Oh, look at this.
Halfback pass.
Halfback pass. Wide open.
Touchdown.
And caught. That is going to be a touchdown. A little trickeration from Coach Steve Gardner. And the Huskies go up 6-0 just like that on a catch from Ryan Ford. No flags on the field. And fireworks right away from Bill Echols Field. Honestly, doesn't surprise me in a game like this.
That was thrown by number 80, Scott Brantley, caught by Delmonte McClure. 69-yard pass on the first play of the game.
All right, here we go. They will go for it. A little surprising here, but they'll go for it. In the Wildcat, Kerryon Moore. He's got the first down and goes in easily. How about that call by Coach Gardner? Down and four. Bryce on the snap. Bryce. His pass is caught in the back of the end zone for a touchdown. Grant Stafford on the B&B Buildings touchdown catch. So first down automatically for the Huskies. Here's the snap. Here's a toss into the end zone, and Mackins, does he secure it? He does. He secured it, but it looked like he dropped it. I guess he held on to it long enough. That's a Husky touchdown, but from up here, it looked incomplete. Well, the flags aren't moving on the field goal post on either end. Here's the snap, hold down, kick is up, kick
good,
is
Daniel.
On the way, and that kick is good.
48-yard
wow.
kick.
Cody Jones on the 48-yard kick. Caught, catch and run, touchdown by Grant Stafford. Twenty-four to 13, Stafford on the TD. Makes things interesting here in the third quarter. Weather. Ryan Ford across in motion for Huskies. Handoff. Kerryon Moore.
Uh-oh.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Across the 20. The 10.
Goodbye.
Touchdown. Kerryon Moore. Just like that. Seven, six, five. Will Bryce get one off?
Yeah.
Three, two, he does. A handoff and a touchdown. Green Wave with no time on the clock in the third quarter makes it 31-20.
Forty-eight attempts tonight by Trey Bryce.
Bryce, quarterback keeper up the middle and a touchdown.
Touchdown, Houston!
go-to guy tonight with seven catches over 100 yards. Let's see how many times Stafford touches it. Back to pass. Trey Bryce looking. Tosses it over the middle, wide open, and caught across the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, 10. Touchdown, E.J. Vanderpugh.
That was Vanderpugh, 80 yards.
Vanderpugh, 80-yard touchdown catch. E.J. Vanderpugh puts the Ashbrook Green Wave on top, 31-34. Green Wave on top.